Welcome. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, so you will be notified of my new videos, and you can also share it with your friends. Few days ago, Mitsukoshi Motors Philippines posted a photo of their new upcoming scooter. This is Euro model T150. This is similar but with slight difference to a popular scooter here in the Philippines. But we can't deny it. This is a good-looking scooter, and because of the popularity of Honda Click, other brand made their own version like Motopash Evo 150. Motorstar Easy Ride 150 CL and Rusi Flare 125. These are the budget scooter for those people who can't afford to buy branded scooters. And believe it or not, made in China motorcycles nowadays are more competitive and qualities are improving. And now Mitsukoshi Motors Philippines made their own version. These are the leak photos of T150, as of now we don't have the specs. The only sure is it has 150cc engine. When it comes to its tire, it looks like it is using 14-inch wheel. Also the lights looks they are using LED with DRL. When it comes to panel, it seems it is fully digital. And the braking system is disc brake and not quite sure if drum brake at the rear. Overall looks the design is sporty, and can compete with other brand in its category. They may be made in China. But remember, the life of a motorcycle depends on how the owner take care of it. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, and you can also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.